Hey guys, it's Ariana here from Earth's Edge, and in this video, I'll be answering yet another one of your commonly asked questions. How difficult is it to climb Kilimanjaro? Climbing Africa's highest mountain, in other words, the tallest freestanding mountain in the world, is not an easy challenge. But that doesn't mean you have to be a super experienced hiker with years of experience underneath your belt. For many people, Kilimanjaro is their very first international trek. With the right training, the right guides, and most importantly, the right mindset, you'll be well able to reach that summit. Each day on Kilimanjaro involves 5 to 7 hours of hiking, except for summit day, which is a 12 to 14 hour day. As a rough guide, if you're comfortable hiking in the Irish Hills for 7 hours a day for 2 days in a row, you'll be fit enough to climb Kilimanjaro. Can beginners climb Kilimanjaro? Absolutely. Beginners climb Kilimanjaro with us all the time. But like with any trekking expedition, it's all about preparation, getting the right advice, and doing the appropriate training. At Earth's Edge, we run free training weekends in Ireland to prepare you for your Kilimanjaro trip. Not only is it a really great opportunity to meet the group that you'll be hiking with, but you also get to meet your experienced guide and doctor who'll be trekking Kilimanjaro with you every single step of the way. Is it difficult to climb Kilimanjaro? In terms of the technicalities, no. You don't need any specialty climbing equipment or training and techniques like ice climbing or using crampons, but that doesn't mean that it's an easy feat. Although this isn't necessarily a very technical climb, it does get very steep in places, so you will be gaining height quite quickly. For many people, climbing Kilimanjaro is the hardest physical challenge of their lives. Summit day in Kilimanjaro is notoriously long. You'll be hiking for about 12 to 14 hours that day, but don't worry. The day before summit day includes plenty of rest and an early night. There's no doubt that climbing Kilimanjaro is a huge challenge, but if you're dedicated, committed to training, and ready to take it on, the mountain is right there waiting for you. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions at all, leave a comment down below and we'll get right back to you. For more helpful videos like this, check out our Kilimanjaro playlist, where we have videos like the best hiking boots and the best sleeping bag for Kilimanjaro.
As an expedition company, we focus on having a positive impact on both the environment and the communities we visit. We also set the highest safety standard of any company in the world, sending an international guide and doctor on each and every one of our trips. For more info on our sustainability policies, safety standards, and to see our range of expeditions, visit our website, earthsedge.com.